Cloud Essentials eLearning has a new vendor, uCertify. I'll tell you how they compare to ITpreneurs right after this. Hi, I'm Ron Hogue. Like ITpreneurs, uCertify has come out with eLearning, and it has the ProCert Labs quality seal of approval, as well as CompTIA's quality approved courseware. I took a look at uCertify and compare it with ITpreneurs. Let's take a look at uCertify's strengths. First is cost. uCertify's course is only $120 compared to ITpreneurs' $400 course. So clearly, uCertify is the more economic choice. Secondly, practice test questions are available for uCertify, and you only get review questions from ITpreneurs. uCertify also gives you a money-back guarantee. They'll refund the cost of the course, the full $120, if you fail the exam. uCertify is also downloadable, so you can install it on your computer and take it with you, while ITpreneurs content requires internet connectivity. Where does ITpreneurs come out on top? Well, number one, ITpreneurs content is multimedia rich, with voice actors, flash animation, and detailed graphics. ITpreneurs eLearning was laid out well. ITpreneurs eLearning was intuitive, and the course would pick up right where you left off. And how about product knowledge? ITpreneurs created the Cloud Essentials content and the exam, so their understanding and explanation of the topics is far deeper than what uCertify provides. Lastly is how long you have to access the eLearning content. Now, you may disagree with me on this, but I like that ITpreneurs only gives you 20 days, while uCertify gives you a year. In my experience, within 3 weeks is the best time to take an exam after learning a subject. So in a comparison like this, somebody always asks, well, who's the winner? Who would you recommend? Well, it really depends on what your criteria is. If your criteria is what's the most cost-effective, uCertify wins hands down. There's no question about it. If you want the more rich multimedia content and you want the more detailed Cloud Essentials training, I would definitely go with ITpreneurs on that. So if you had to make the choice, which one would you choose? Let me know in the comments below. I'm curious to find out if you would make the same decision I would. Hey, if this is good stuff, like it, tweet it, subscribe it, and share it. I'm Ron Hogue. I'll see you in the next video.